Hey folks, my name is Anna, and I want to share with you my story, how I earned my first fortune at 16, selling my mother's cacti. I was born into a wealthy family. My dad had his own business, so we were never short of money. We lived in a big, beautiful house. My mom could spend all her time with me. She also had a hobby. My dad built a gorgeous greenhouse for my mom right in our mansion. Anyway, we lived happily together. I was doing kid stuff. I visited various classes and courses. I had everything I wanted. Things were not always okay, as sometimes my dad had very tough business affairs. Some guys threatened our family several times. They even tried to kidnap me, but luckily, nothing terrible happened. Until I was 16. A week after my birthday, my dad was murdered. He was shot on his way home. The police didn't find the criminals. Later, some people started coming to our place. They took away all my dad's business, some part of his real estate, and some valuable things. Luckily, my mom and I weren't hurt, even though they threatened us. As a result, we only had the house left. Even my mother's car was taken away. My mother, who had never worked a day in her life, started looking for a job. She had a degree in economics, but no experience, so she could only get a job as a cashier in a supermarket. We weren't just short of money, we couldn't make ends meet. We spent the last of our savings on my dad's funeral. The only option for us not to starve was to sell the house. We couldn't afford to keep a three-story mansion. It took almost all my mother's salary, but my mother didn't want to lose her greenhouse. She spent all her free time with the flowers, as if it could somehow help us to survive. I inherited my dad's character, so I wanted some action instead of coddling with plants. That's when my weird business plan was born. I created a profile on Instagram, took photos of my mother's cacti, and announced a sale. At first, there were only a few buyers, just one or two a week. But I invested all the money in advertising, making cool posts and promotions. Sales went on, slowly but surely, but I needed more and more plants. My mother didn't notice the loss of some cacti at first, but as my business was expanding, she began to suspect something. I pretended I was madly in love with plants and asked her to give me a place in the garden for my experiments. Of course, she agreed. She also gave me some seeds when I asked. I was lying that the plants didn't grow. I was selling my plants on the internet. Finally, she uncovered my secret. How? She found the money I was saving for advertising. We had a big fight. After my dad's death, she was scared to get involved in any independent projects. Therefore, she said that my little online store would ruin me. But later she changed her mind. When I showed her I had earned $10,000 over 6 months. So, my mother joined my business. To be more precise, she took over the product, as she was more experienced. I became more engaged in the online store development and promotions. With Mom's help, we grew up from a small profile on Instagram to a big store with its own website. Mom offered to expand our range with fresh flowers, florariums, and even mini farms. The idea seemed very profitable to me. We grew so much, we even had to build a few more greenhouses. We couldn't handle all the work, as demand was constantly increasing. I'm 18 now. I have 2 flower shops, my own website, and a lot of regular customers. What was once just a desire to survive has become my life's work. It's a stable source of income and makes my mother happy. By the way, she overcame her fears. Now, she even posts on our blog, telling people about the plants and their care. We hired people to work in the greenhouses, so now she can breed rare species again. So, folks, never give up. Like if you agree. Even if all hell breaks loose, grit your teeth and crawl forward, because you can only win if you fight.